Delos Islands. Tusa.
Read me the no-
Eagle bearing me. Podarkis. Cruel.
Insane.
Yes!
Podarkis is one of them, Varna.
We are a modest but fierce.
I'm. Does the note say.
There are two.
It's time.
I'll have the ship ready.
That was. Tere, Varnavas.
If I get overturned out here, I don't think I can swim back.
They'll be watching for me.
Close watch.
I'm coming for all of you.
What? Here's where you die. You'll die by my hand.
Upon you, mistress. Thank you.
I can't delay, so I won't.
Trecete.
Capti!
Mykonos is a lot busier than Kefalonia. Marcos would... There's the rebel hideout. Seems like a good place for a hideout. I'm looking for the one called Kira. I've come in response to a call for help. You missed.
Are you here to spy, Athenian? Or maybe
You are Athena herself. Dressed in a dirty disguise. His spies are everywhere. He won't rest until all who oppose him are dead. We are all that's left of the resistance. This is the first night we aren't fighting for our lives. And suddenly...
This is...
You're the Mystios who bears the eagle.
I... Podarkis...
Malaka!
You and your rebel...
If you...
Did Sparta answer your call for help?
A Polemarchos named Thaletas and a handful of Spartans landed on Mykonos not long before you.
It's their camp we're headed to, isn't it?
Thaletas needs our help now, though he'd never admit it.
Sounds Spartan, all right.
Yeah.
Been terrorizing the local wildlife.
You fought well, Kira.
You too.
They call me Thaletas.
Was.
Our ship was sunk.
Soldier.
And
she's right. We shouldn't.
We'll be safe in the hideout.
Will you come to the hideout?
How long till Podarkis finds us? We're right under his nose!
His nose is so high in the air, he couldn't find the statue of Artemis Agrotera if he was standing on her head!
We know where he lives! I say we knock down his door and run our spears through his face!
That's a terrible plan!
The Spartan-
Not when there's only 12 of you!
All you do is hide in caves and
And we will! Alexi-
Kirsten-
If you did-
Spartan-
Don't mind him. But I'm glad you agree with...
This is going to be a long rebellion.